Mysterio celebrating the 7th birthday. Sabi nga nila, when you have the 7th birthday, this is actually another scaffold for a child's development and voyage. Agree ba kayong lahat? Sino rin siya magbibigay ng 7th birthday? Sabot na lang ka na kung na time kung may soft drinks, di mo kagpansin, okay na 7th birthday. But today, it's quite different. 7th birthday means 7 different things to celebrate. 7 years of loving and laughing with families. 7 years of upbringing a child to make him holistically develop. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the 7th birthday celebration of Jarrell Keith Senior. At this time, we are going to see and we're to experience the grand entourage with our 7 tributes for our 7th birthday celebrator. First, we have the 7 balloons. The 7 balloons are as follows. First, we have Steve Asenjo. Thank you. so much. So we have our birthday boy here. With joyous hearts, may we request still our audience to please stand as we invoke ourselves in the presence
of God. Father Almighty, thank you for this special day that you chose to be the birthday of this dear child. Lord, you scheduled every day of his life from before he was born and have watched over him. Lord, how we rejoice to see him growing up day by day and reaching another milestone in his young life. And Lord, I ask that as he faces a new year with new opportunities and challenges, that you would enable him to grow in wisdom and favor with God and men as he learns to trust in you, Lord. With each passing day, bless him, Lord, and guide him, draw him into true saving faith in Christ Jesus. Protect him from all harm and danger, and watch over him every day of his life, both at home and at school, and lead him into all truth. We also thank you for the gift of life, found health, provisions, and protection of his family, of his whole family. We also appreciate you for the wonderful people, children, and parents alike that are gathered here to celebrate with us. May we all have cause to celebrate in Jesus' name. Let this celebration bring joy to the hearts of everyone. We commit every aspect of the party into your hands. We pray for smooth flow of fun in our games, dancing, eating, and gift sharing. Let everyone return home rejoicing, while the celebrants and parents' cup of joy overflow. We thank you for a great time in your presence. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Welcome to my baby's 7th birthday. Actually, 16 pa ang birthday ni Jared. So, nakita ko, nagama yung gift. May chance pa ako masalungan, matugro. So, sa family, sa relatives, sa friends, sa mga teachers, parents, sa pinaka-importante nga bisita ka atin baby, sa anumang classmates, welcome kamatanan. Sa mga parents, ano ko lang, maximum tolerance kita. Kisa, ano atin mga kids, nagkasinata, kaga birthday, kailangan maging memorable. Tinukat namin nga, ang memories na maano maganda, nga madumduman ka nga, kang birthday ni Jared, imputol ako ni mama, ako ni nanay. So, everybody, welcome. Welcome sa tanan. Thank you.
Boys for this afternoon in the Wild Wild West, saying howdy to everyone. We will be hearing a story from one of the greatest cowgirl in the Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West cowgirl knows the story of this young little cowboy from his childhood up to the present that he's celebrating his 7th birthday. Let us all welcome and let us get to know our celebrator by the story of Lola Mommy Nitz. Lola Mommy Nitz is my former advisor and still, even though retired, but not tired at all.
Former pupil niya kung grade 5 pa tama. Amuri ang panagig din pamitaan din kami nga maka-MC sa kadyama celebration. Miyag nga hapon sa tanan-tanan. Tanan-tanan din mga bisita, mga pupils. Thank you man sa ating mga guests na nag-arapot. Si Father John Hart. We are very happy na diyan si Father, mag-aimaw ka natin. Now, may pamangkot ako pa ninyo. Mga bata, mga grade 2 pupils, o kaninyo matanan, gusto pa na ninyo na makilala karoon ang ating cowboy nga diyan? Gusto pa ninyo makilala? Sige, kung gusto ninyo, may isungin ako kaninyo. Dya, ating cowboy na dya, ginatawag dya nga si Papa ni Mami Ging kami Daddy Nonoy. Malanin yung bala ko nandit nga tintawag dya nga si Tap-Tap. Parang bakti si Daddy na kang test nga related sa anang work. Abaw! Nakabuhol tanagin. Kang number one kita na. Nag-first tana o tanagin ang nauna, una-unagin nga matataas pagbuhol na ka-test na. Amuri a, nga umpisa ka to, kaya mo man ang pagbata kay Jarel K. Dya, bintawag nilang dayon tana nga tata ukon binatawag riya nga namin ano pagtawag? Gift ng da sa anang family. Di, maistorya na yun ako kaninyo, parte kay Tata. Gusto man ninyo makakalaan yung parte kay Tata? Si Tata nga dya, hipusin dya nga bata. Simply lang, hipusin pareho man kay Dali na aking na hipusin man. Kung magbaga na ni Sanda, natural lang rano, nga nagkabarabakan ka mo, magburunto. Nagbabakan ka mo, ha, children? Nagbabakan ka mo kay iyong malipayan, kay iyong mga rural? Opo, salamat. Tulad sa nakapaga ka no, sa classmate. Kung magbaga ka ni Sanda, iti mga laki sa bangong. Tatlo ba, boys? Pirmi lang dyan tanga, ginadaog-daog. Ginadaog-daog ka ng lipayan, ginadito. Di, puro na magpirmi na ni Ria. Ipos ng Ria, nga nagapis mo. Nagaturo ang ng muha, kamiliit bilang para ng sora, ang katuro ng luha, para tumog in ikaw para ng makatian. Amoy ang si Tata kahipos, kagmayad na bata. Tantes na siya magtuon. Ang kaisa, kung ginatuduan ko kami, kanang mga assignments, kanang mga leksyon, mamangkot riyan, Lola Mami, asta pira, asta samuo kita. Pag makatapos, pira ka minutes, pira ka hours ang atin tuon. Di siguro, mga 1 hour, bago ko lawin-lawin ito niya. Pwede man na siguro na mga 20 minutes lang. Ay, kundi pwede. Duro yung tuon. Sige, makulta na. Sige, basta 45 minutes lang. Sige, tundo ko panakara. Inatay man akong pagkamana ka lang nakasobra. Mga mami, tayo mo rin. Hindi rin takang kriya. Tignanay pa, may tapuso pa kita. Bawang matindi kriya, payaan na lang ako ng mga kababay. Wala na pag may mo, manaogod kasi dahil. Sunod, may sarang pagkita ako kasugin. Hindi ko niya rin pagkisugin kanina. Ng classmates, baksin mabatian ang na. Pero, sige lang, sikreto dyan. Hindi lang yung pakipanugin, ha? Ha? Hindi yung pakipanugin. One time, nag-uli si Tata. So, no, nag-doon may isunan pala kami sa school. Pag nagpungpo sa puso, gagawin. What happened? Ang pumag-i-English na lang. Gintugo na po sa anang bag. Ano? Nimbistahan ko kung ano nang sulit ka pa. May nagabaruron nga mga grade 2 pad. Tapos siguro nga tapilo. Kapanit na papel. Inbuksan ko. Ang una, sulat. May nabasa ako. Aki ka ng classmate. Ati ninyo ko na ang sulat? Ha? Ha?
Sino? May nagsambat rin. Tama siguro. Na-api mo daw wala na lang sulat.
Ha?
Tap?
Ikaw din ang pinakakuha ko. Pinakakuha ko.
Tap? Ikaw din ang pinakakuha ko sa mga boys. Ang hindi ka lang sulat. Ha? Kapag lang kami ang pag-iya mo, ha? Sunod? Alang sumpon pa. Mami, kami na lang pamangko. Para, sino mga mo? Ang movie drunk spelling na nami na panulat at ha, imagine, nag-wait ako because I did not expect na ang mga rin ang idaw makasulat pa. Tapos, ibat ako ang Diyos pinit, binuksan ko lang sa panin. Ginbasa ko liwan. Tap? Sino omega mo? Gusto ko itrahan na ako. Ha? May nakatong pila. Nina, sakit ako kung hindi mo ako pagsapakun. Imagine mo. Ang grade 2 pupils na makasulat ka nami pangitriya na agi. Dumating nga hala ako. Hala, binuksan ko pagidang sa kapanig ng papel. Pero, wala ta na ito itsulat. Drawing lang. Kambay nga lagot ang anang buhok. Yung parang walang itigaway-way itang buhok. Ah, hala, sino rin ah? Diba? Tapos ka rin ah? Sige lang pag sige basa ako. Sige mantra ng manang ni Takta. Wala mami, naghipi ako kay Inga. O sa diin, sa school, ahaw, may ginapagrapas ang nakanaping masulat. Nag-abto ako sa CR. Imagine mo, no? Mura, na matakon kita ganyan, advancing tingnan. Ang tanan-tanan, ang technology, ang inyong mga cellphone, at ang mga tapa, imagine, ang hukla ng ilang radio, makamaan din sa nila, mag-admire sa opposite ng nila. Nga, James. Okay, mura lang, no? Hasta lang dyan kaya. Mura, amo lang dyan kayo magbuon. Nga, happy birthday, Papa. Ang wish ko lang kanino, nga, padayon mo din na mag-kind ikaw, mag-share sa iyong mga brothers, sa iyong mga classmates, at hasta sa iyo. Masigigid, mag-kind, mabibuligan, kag-inbisan o ikaw pagsapag ka, bisang binabaga ikaw kay mga classmates, sigigid ikaw na mag-friendly, maging mag-friend ka nila para na you will be more loved by the Lord, by Jesus. Tugid na salamat. Amo lang di ang, ha? Hindi nyo pa isugid ang aking inhambang istorya.
Celebrator, we have here Jarrell Sinier. Let's welcome him with a big round of applause. Yeah. Maraming itong mga asumo rin. Pabala. Thank you so much. We now take our seats. Just like any other birthday celebration, our birthday boy needs also tools that could either help him in the future, encourage him in the present, or give him something fun to look back. And first here, we have our seven balloons presenters. The seven balloons represent 7 years of life, of joyous experience with friends that have contributed to his development. While balloons often fly, that means being free, but as a string, that means he will always be attached with the guidance of his friends and trainers. So first we have Steve Asenjo. Can we have another extra microphone here? Thank you. Bye.
Then we have William Francis de Gubion. Next we have Van Nicolai Venerosa. Then we have Jaden Michael Sander. Displayed and attributed from the celebrator's way of expression. The sweetness is also shared with friends, family, and even his closest colleague. And first, we have here Isabel Alabon. Instead of Ashley, we have here Miss Fiona. Okay, and then we have here Princess Antoinette Caballero. Then we have also Princess Ivy Calanoy. Then we have Alexandria Taroja. Represented with some of her classmates, and we have also Angelica De La Cruz. Mommy, I get my kids now. Do you like the bubbles? Do you like more bubbles? More bubbles, please. Mommy, I'm not cool. Okay, picture taking for a while, kids. Face the camera.
girls? Ano bang Miss Universe? Ready and smile. And Wati! Ah, dadyan mo ng dawa kanima na lang tutlo ko yan. Si Wati yun. Karili ko ang kita na tutlo ko nung pag Wati na dyan karil. Smile! Kiki, kami ko ka dyan, no? Smile! Ama, nato ba dyan kasi mo nang tutlo ko yun? Kasi amin, kaya mo nang tutlo ko ng Wati. Okay, next, we will have the seven toys. The seven toys are the 7 years of reminiscing childhood that preserves the innocence and purity of a child. This reminds him to be happy and be contented of small things. First, we have Lara Sastrillo. Lara, you can use the microphone if you would like to wish. Second, we have here Leia Pearl Alcones. Then we have here Amira Tony Gayono. Then we have Johan Antonio. Then we have Basil Krista Baguna. Basil, can you give me a hot dog? Right, you better have this. Next, we have Jean Ember Indensha. And we have here our two representatives. I guess one of those representatives is Miss Gatos. Smile. Look at these young cowgirls. Kulang na lang dyan kabayo. Ready, smile. It's hard to return those fierce smiles when they get older. So as of now, we will have to capture that image. Wacky! Wacky pose! Okay, wacky pose! Ang birthday mo, hindi ko nakuni! Kapaguna na mata! Okay, smile! Kita niyo, basta mga pose na talaga, Jeps! Smile! Ready and watching me smile! Okay, next, we will have the seven wishes. Wishes are given just like the fairy godmothers or from wizards to help our birthday celebrator achieve their dreams and aspiration. These are words not only to grant things, but also words to guide and make path of destinations clearer. And first with our seven wisher is Daddy Aling. First you have Daddy Aling.
Celebrate ka ng 7th birthday. I wish na maging good boy to me. Hindi mapakalas kay Baby Jai. Mapati kami kay Mami. 7th birthday, how I wish na Jack, umpisa ang 7th birthday mo na maging manami ang journey kanyang kabuhi at maging malipayan ang imong pagpahalakatin sa kanyang kabuhi. So I wish a wonderful birthday, Bebita. We love you.
Thank you. Wala pa kayo mga kamay, ladies and gentlemen. Next, we have here, Mommy Needs. niya yung 1 minute. Okay. Next, we have Ma'am Eds. Ma'am Eds, lead the class advisor. Let's give a round of applause to Ma'am Eds.
Ayan nga hapon sa kanya. Happy 7th birthday, Pa. Dear Jared, you look so handsome today in your cowboy attire. Narano? Eh, guwapo saktak ka dyan? Siyempre? Guwapo saktak? Guwapo no? Yes. Eh, nagdugang ginagwapo ni Taktak. No? Gina-admire dyan si Taktak sa may classroom. Ganun mabunod ka ng mga bata. Maaram pag mapinuligan sa ng classmate. Maski silent type ka ng klase na bata, no? Okay, so Taktak, on your 7th birthday, I wish you good health, no? And health as well, okay? Okay, more blessings to your family. And now that you are 7 years old, unang daw responsible ng ikaw, no? Okay, so kung 7 years old, kumakan ng ikaw mag-wake up things between good and bad. So, do good always. Follow kay ni mami ka kay daddy. And then, love your baby brother. Kung yung sa ito, baby, pero maski kulit si baby dyan. Pero love it ang baby brother. Ito ka pa ang lak na lak. No, tatlo? Okay, no? Again, happy 7th birthday. We love you.
Thank you, Mom Ex. Next, we have Tita Malu. Tita Malu? Ah! Easy at our girl na Tita Malu ay alin pa sa bayang meeting. But still, let's all welcome Tita Malu with a round of applause.
Okay, mayan nga hapon sa tanan. Tap, happy 7th birthday. Ang wish ko kanimo, Tap, good health, eskwela pa kamayat, kag mabuot na bata, no? Daad, maging mabuot pagin, kag hindi magsinuklan, no? Kung may mabaton nga letter. Okay, happy birthday, ka!
Thank you, Mika Malu. Next, we have your Ma'am Cecilia Villagres. Ma'am Cecilia was the former advisor, am I right? During his grade 1.
Hi, Dad! Wapo ka ang celebrator natin. Okay, happy, happy 7th birthday, Dad. So, at least siguro, you know now how blessed you are in life, no? You have a caring and supportive parents. And all you need in life, they are well provided for you. So, in return ta, maging masilunundun kay mami ka kay daddy. Tapa? And also, as I always say sa mga 7th birthdays, mommy's knows best, no? So, kinanglan nga, pag-iba silunundun kay mami ka kay daddy. And nurture, tapa. Nurture the good attitude you show on your studies. Kasi si Taktak, achiever niya sa my grade 1. So Tak, keep it up, ha? Make daddy and mommy proud of you. Kapag mag-7 galing na ng bata, Tak, mag-7 years old, you are no longer a baby. Because baby lang si Taktak, you are now a young boy lang Tak. And if you are boys, do things on your own. Learn to be independent, hindi magsalig kay mami ka kay daddy, no? So, ang wish ko pa din kay Taktak, of course, more birthdays to celebrate, good health always, and may you have all the best friends in life, Tak. And even if I am proper, I will be happy to see you successful someday. So again, happy birthday and God bless you.
Thank you, ma'am. Next, we have here Miss Pinky Dagdag.
I remember 7 years ago when you were born, nag-prepare pa kami ka-welcome message sa inyo mabalay, and I didn't notice it was, nagali, 7 years ago rin. And I just wish ko lang kay Tata, from this day onward, si Dior mabati ang hambaletiya, ni Mami Gingging, na si Tata, gamay at ang kain. I just wish na kajahalin para kaanin si Tata, para nga always, eating well will always make you healthy, stronger, and smart. And if you are smart, of course, you can always make your mommy and your daddy proud. Happy birthday once more, baby girl.
Thank you, miss. And the most requested wisher for this afternoon, as requested by the mom and dad and the tata, we have here the last 7 wisher, Reverend Father Jomar Valdivieso. Sorry, nakaluwas ito ka dyan. We have here, Ma'am Daisy Fournier. Daisy May Fournier. Congrats, Father.
Good afternoon. Tap-tap. Gwapo-gwapo, hindi ka ka dyan ba? Be smile na nabi. Smile lang kay Tita May. Okay, ang wish ko kanimo ka dya tap-tap na maging healthy din ikaw for me, kag mag-smart sa school, kag mag-jolly, kag duro nga friends, no? Sa school, hasta ka mag-bahol, kabay pa nga ikaw din maging healthy and jolly and smart boy, kag duro for me nga friends, okay? So, thank you very much.
Thank you, Miss May. At this time, we will have the seven candles. The 7 candles are the light being given to our celebrator, and this will give him the guidance as he continues another chapter and another journey in life. This light are the people around him willing enough to guide and help him to pursue his wills. The first in our 7 candles is Jared Mayo Sr. Next, we have Sailene Joy. tanong ni anak mo. Next, we have Natanya Raisa Nilios. Then we have your Wenzel Encarnacion. Mary, pakapaturo ko ng dark candle, Mel. Mel. Pakapaturo ko ng dark candle. Thank you. Birthday boy, ito group ng dark candle. Ito group ng dark candle. Okay. As we celebrate the birthday of our cowboy for this afternoon, let us all stand and join our voices together as we sing the birthday song to Geraldine Magadagdag Senior. Merry Christmas, everybody, to please stand. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Gerald. Now, Gerald, you may now blow all the seven candles around you. One, two, three, blow. Go, leave it, Gerald, go.
Shocking.
Thank you, Seven Candles presenters. At this instant, may request the celebrator to slice his cake. This symbolic activity represents how he will deliver the goodness and charm to the public he will enrich. The slices of cake will give the world the utmost of his abilities and willingness to share what he has to offer. May request the parents to accompany our celebrator in slicing his cake. Share na dyan ang slice kay Mommy and Daddy, okay? Jared, ikaw ang mahuli kay Mommy and Daddy, ha? Sabihan kita ko ng smoke machine. Tarang kita pintado, eh. Okay. Now, Jared, you may now have a slice of your cake and you may now share that to your mom and dad. Mungita si Mama, dali. Wow! Mungita ko si Daddy. Daddy! Wow! And then, Daddy and Mommy, ito ni Mutana, si Baby. Si Boy na dali, si Young Boy natin, si Young Cowboy. Oh, it looks delicious. Daddy, ikaw man mahungit. Thank you so much. A big round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen. So before that, Mommy, maapay ko sa side ni Baby. Ikaw man dali sa piyak ni Baby. Kamadunan kamungi sa ating birthday boy. Okay? Ready? One, A big round of applause for them. Sa kapamilyar mo na kami ang inyo ay nadyang kaapon. I'm so happy to see those parents who share and express their love in front of their kids. Because it's one way nga makakita natin ang love.
Diyos na manyamay, salamat sa grasya ng pabuhi ng mga bituglo kahit ang ta. Bendisyon ni Tanang na nagkakaigong ang grasya. Ilabi rin din mayad lawas at mayad ng paningulad na nalikupan ng pagpalanda ang anang ilikanan, mga kaabyanan, kagatanan niya nagatipon sa tulad sa paghiwat kanyang kapito ang matuig at ang pagselebrar ka anang kaadlawan. Bendisyon ni Mana ang pagpilipon sa tulad, ilabi rin din ang mga pagkarin, bunga ng taaluan, kang padayon niya nagapalangga kay Jarel, ang anang panimalay. Abay niya siya mapagtarin para yun niya magapusog ka namang hindi lang sa tawahanan yung kinahanglanan, kundi sa espirituhanan. Ginapangayon namin ni sa iyo mo pati kay Kristo ang amin niya Ginoo. Amen. Sa ngalan sa Abay, Anak kag Espiritu Santo.
I request all the classmates the tap-tap, please join tap-tap on the stage for your picture taking. Go na kids! Oh, classmates na dali, classmates! So while we are enjoying our meal, we will be entertained by a series of songs by our band for this afternoon. So what's the name of your band, Jazz? Banderitas? So we are here, the Banderitas! Let's all welcome them with a round of applause!
Picture, I'm going to go. Ligtas na naman ang Diyos. Hindi magbabago.
mamahal sa'yo. Sana'y pakinggan mo ang puso ito. Bulan ng mundo hindi tumitigil sa pag-ibig. Pag-ibig di matatagpuan ng ilog na hindi tumitigil sa pag-agos. Pag-ibig di matatagpuan. Sa pag-ikot, pag-ibig di matatagpuan ng ilog na hindi tumitigil sa pag-agos. Pag-ibig di matatagpuan. Higil.
Thank you!
Nickname ni Jared, ayun na! Sino pa? Ajay, magpapasabag niya?
Jared!
Alright, next! Yes! Wow, very good si Top Top! Oh, receive your prize! May Jared na pa, isa suralin! Okay, kalma lang eh! Okay. Sige. So before we proceed to the next game, magduali kita ni Jill together with the birthday boy. May like na kita? I-like maging natin na ng birthday cake. Cake kita na ano. Cake, I mean. The birthday cake na ni Jai sa my front. Merry Christmas! Ushers at the back, if you could have the lighter so that we can light a candle here on this game. Okay? Everybody's there! Ibinali kita ha? Ma next game, pag ito dapat may prizes, kita na ha? Mas kinano lang siya. Okay. Lighter, please! May lighter kita dyan? Mr. Senior? May lighter dyan, Mr. Senior? Para piyangan, or sa ating mga operators, and if they have the lighter, may dyan kita. Ay! Thank you, Mon. Hindi ko kaya nabiga. Mami, pwede na akong ma-request ko kasi hindi anay ka ng cake. Masing kita ka birthday song, ha? Oh, Jared, sa akin ka doon sa may babaw. Diyan ka mo, dapit ka na akin, masing kita ka ng birthday song, ha? Ready? Oh, dalikin si Diyan ka mo natin, ready? Masing kita ka, ready? And... So teacher, may kurala lang kita ha, anak ang grade 2. Gali ang kanta, parehas lang ang tono. Palapakan naman dyan, everyone! Okay, tama! Wow! Thank you so much. Do you still have prizes? Okay, siguro this time matuturoan na si Jarrell kang anak mga souvenir for his classmates. Jarrell, ituriyan yung mga classmates kayo yung souvenir. Okay, please! Diyan kita sa dalang kids. Malinya kita kids, malinya. Let's fall in line, please. We go with the line, kids. Okay. Alright. Very good. Wow! Ano
Sir Marator, in-ready, biyamin siya ng Girl in the Mirror. Naurad ka ba kaya ng music ng Girl in the Mirror, ha? Ma-join ko yan si Tita Upper. Nag si Tita Malok dyan sa likod. Okay. Oh, sige, thank you so much. So kids, balik kami sa tunga. Matugro ako ka press. Dyan lang sa talong, dyan lang sa talong. Dyan lang sa talong, okay. Okay, Mr. Operator, yung idea ng music na binigyan sa kanino. Barangta kayo dito, ma-facing ko. Face there! Diyan ma-face sa mga pangganto. Da, girl, nakalapak eh. Sino ka mga nag-dance ka, girl in the mirror? Ah, okay. Sagat-sagat, tumuno. Ah, sige. So this time, we'll have a game. Ang pinakanamin ka sa baksao, pangkanamin ka price ka dyan. Okay, very good. Barangpaka naman dyan, ladies and gentlemen. Pag-inan mo, birthday boy, you look. Oh, sige. Nakalakaas na naman. Ah, tapos yung ako na dyan, mapangka. Boom, back once. Kariyan, ha? Maabay, may call dyan. Ay, dapat ka na abay. Just, ano, kaminga dyan ka nag-cellphone. Cellphone na, ha? Ah, pwede man guro. Basta. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, our kids and the Flash Mob, Separator Music.
Just balloons?
Pwede ka pang pamutal kung ano yung gusto mo balloons dyan ha. Bahala ka na yung pamutal ko. It's for you.
Okay, then take it by his life.
Mommy, to say something for our guests and visitors. Tell mommy.
Mami, may mga candies pa rin din. Wala ka rin. Nakaubusin ng candies. Hindi ka lang alam ang candy store. Dahil lang. Hindi na ko kanagin. Pwede nyo parang mabukil. Wala ka pamilin. Now, take all those candies there. Go. Pwede ka pa rin ito. Dahan. Go. In behalf of the family Makadangdan and the family of Senior, we would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude for those who came over this afternoon, especially to staff, restaurant, and catering services for making this event possible with your decorations at the same time, the preparation of our food there at the camp. Thank you so much to Ma Pinky, Makabati. Ma Pinky, are you here? Ma Pinky, thank you so much to Miss Pinky. Palapakalang na staff, restaurant, and catering services. So for your events, more events, please contact Ma Pinky Makabanti. We'd like also to thank Ma'am Sharon Importante who made our cake for this afternoon. Thank you, Ma'am Sharon. And we'd like also to thank the sound system. Cosme Sound System, right? Cosme Sound System. You can contact them at Barangay Villaflor. Or pwede marito ka mong kapatak sa Kapitan ng Kalisayan. For your events, for more services. Okay, thank you so much, partner, for Ernie and Cosme. And also, we'd like to thank our band. Palapakalan nyo ang mga nag-banda, Kalina! Bako na nga lang na, banda, Ritas. Okay. And, I would like also to plug my advertisement.
Tara, tumako dyan. Diyan mo natin, Ryan.
Ang number, paano-ano may number, na open. Partner mo sinang open, kumari, ang aming advertisement ako.